Hola, my name is Nimsul and welcome to a new episode of Let's Build a MKP Park. In today's episode we're going, hopefully, to finish the sand theme area. There are some work still left. This work is some small changes in the layout of the coaster and the water ride, and I would like to work in this episode with the path and the grey boxes and black boxes. But I think this area will not have any black boxes as no indoor sections in any of the rides. So we will have to work only with grey boxes, which, as I said in the previous episode, are the templates for the future buildings of the area, and it helps me to figure out how the area will look like when the theming is finished and check what's visible from one area to other areas and so on. So that's why when you visit my parks you get the impression of I'm not showing you, you can only see the current area, but I tease you with the some structures or some rides that you can see from one area to another, makes you want to go to the next area. So that's part of the work with the grey boxes today. I will also work with the pathing and the lake, and also I will place the boat ride station. And I will place the boat ride in a spot near to the entrance of the area from the gates of time, which are the park entrance, because I want to let the guest of the park to easily go to the boat ride and move to a different area, as it was not possible to put that boat ride in the gates of the time, as the main theme of the area was sand and there is no place for water in that area. But the entrance of the boat ride will be near that area, as near as possible. So that's the planning for today's episode. I will be back at the end of the video to talk about the final result of this area and also about the next area. See you later! All right, I'm back. Well, here you have the final design for the sand theme area. I said final because I'm pretty happy with the result. As you could see, I changed the colors of the coasters and the terrain. And I would like to talk a bit about the colors because, as I said in the previous episode, the color palette of each area is something really important. And it's not yet clear for me which is going to be the color palette for this area. If you are familiar to the World of Warcraft area Tolbir in Uldum, which I get the inspiration for the architectural concept of this area, the main colors there are the sandy colors, sand, yellows, and so on. Those are the main colors in the original Tolbir city. But I want to modify the colors, and as I'm not sure, and I don't want to use the same yellow as I used in the previous area for the Gates of Time, which main colors will be yellow and black. So as this area is just next to that area, it would not be possible to have the same color palette if you want to get the sensation of being in a completely different area. So I have to modify the colors, and I have decided at the moment to use this kind of red scale colors. And I will use the lush, the vegetation, the green, to put all that red scale colors together. It's not easy to combine red and green, but I will try to do my best in the theming phase. And if it doesn't work, I could modify the colors, and there is many options to choose. So no problem for that. I also work with the gray boxes. As you could see, I sketch a big temple in the middle of the area, just in the leaf and first drop of the coaster. And the area will be surrounded by walls. It's going to be a city surrounded by walls. I have also created a big structure near the last drop of the water coaster. And that's gonna be something really nice because at the same point, as you can see, you find the water coaster and the boat ride. And I have to make the boat ride station just under the water coaster, and that's gonna be really nice. And the people coming from the Gates of Time will see that directly when coming into the area. So, as I say, that's gonna be really good, but you will see that in the theming phase. So, there is one thing left while you see the point of view of the roller coaster of this area, the single rail coaster. I need again your help, guys and girls. I need names for the area, name for the coaster, name for the water rides. So if you have any suggestion, please leave a comment. And that was all for today's episode. In the next episode, we are going to start the design of the third area of the park, which is going to be the moon area. And to be honest, this was one of the first area I had on my mind, and I hope this one is gonna be easier to sketch than the sun theme area, but we are going to see that in the next episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, thumbs up, and if you like the content I am creating in this channel, please subscribe, and see you in the next video. Adios!